Hello friends, welcome to 2020. VBS Ministry focuses attention on spirituality of the children for the last 67 years. The whole world was created by God, creation of sun, moon, stars and human being. As we celebrated this creation in the Garden of Eden, sin entered, separated our relationship with God. The present ecological crisis threatening the present universe. Hence God is calling us to protect, preserve and recreate the creation what He created billion years back. Keeping this in view, VBS Ministries selected a theme called The Guardians, keeping God's world beautiful. Having 10 days sub-themes based on the main theme, the ministries would like to address these issues as guardian, as a command God has given to us. Our children will learn, nourish the songs, the scriptures, as well as the Bible verses related to each day theme. I personally feel that in this whole process during our VBS, we'll be able to recreate and give a better world for our children. The children will realize their dream for their generations so that the whole creation will come back and we preserve this world as in its original form. May God bless this VBS 2020, the theme of the Guardians, keeping the God's world beautiful, and we'll travel together obeying His command. This is a challenging topic. I hope that all the churches, institutions, individuals who take this VBS this year will nourish themselves, will enjoy the fellowship of God, and we'll be able to overcome all the difficulties with this strength, wisdom, and bring a meaningful year of children's ministry through VBS Ministries back. Thank you very much.
Guardians.
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 Guardians. Genesis 2:15.